Haddad. Doctor, could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, I am Professor Hemat El Haddad, Professor of Internal Medicine Endocrinology in Cairo University, Kasr A Hospital.
Welcome, Doctor. Doctor, can you tell us about your talk?
Yes, my presentation today is titled Diabetic Cardiomyopathy and Sodium Hydrogen Exchanger. In this presentation, I highlight a little bit about the pathogenesis of diabetic cardiomyopathy, and it is different from non-diabetic heart failure. It leads to heart failure in diabetic patients, and it's somehow different and very special situation. And I try in this presentation to explain why some drugs that are used to treat diabetes mellitus and some drugs used to treat heart failure are very beneficial in those cases because of a certain pathogenetic mechanism called sodium-hydrogen exchanger. It is very well known, but it has been linked to the mode of action of certain drugs, hence the good positive effect on the outcome of heart failure in diabetic patients.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you.
You're most welcome.